Cook Islander Ricky Manarangi is passionate about his Pacific community in Hamilton City.
One of the things that I'm really excited about, down here in Hamilton Kirikiriroa, we've got Kote Pasifika, so that's our hub, and that's a place not only for our Pasifika people, but for all of our community to benefit from it.
And right now, he's one of 8 candidates vying for mayor, his multiracial identity a point of difference.
That's the mindset that I bring into council, is that ability to walk in those spaces of Te Ao Pākehā, but also to walk in those spaces of Te Ao Pasifika and Te Ao Māori. You won't find any other candidate that has that ability to do that.
In the South Island, Marie Laufiso standing again for the Dunedin City Council on the Green Party ticket to continue her work with vulnerable communities.
Our job is to be strategic and think for the future and to serve the interests of the whole city, not just people who've always had it their way.
She's been a councillor since 2016, but says the last 2 years of COVID have emphasised the concerns of Dunedin's Pasifika community.
Retailers are suffering, but that's only 1 year, last 2 years. Māori and Pasifika have been suffering for generations, and all COVID did was highlight the inequities.
In the Wellington region, a number of Pasifika candidates have put their names forward, including 2 Cook Islanders in the Porirua mayoralty race, Wira Wilson Pukuati and Tapu Ilia.
Kia ora whānau, I am doing my 10,000 steps.
In Wellington City, former rugby player Enoki Afiaki is standing for councillor of the Pai Kawakawa Southern Ward, following his frustrations with the current council.
Now imagine if you went to a training session and you had 2 coaches, they kept talking and arguing with each other for 18 minutes of the 20 minutes of the drill. That's the situation that they're in at the moment. They can't decide on what to do.
Afiaki played over 30 games for the Hurricanes and captained the Ikalitahi at the 2003 World Cup. He says his sporting career has set him up well for politics.
Learning how to be a leader, you know, it's not, you're just not born with it. You've got to find out what are the things to do to tick those boxes and do them well and really get the guys up for it. Loyalty is another one.
In Hawke's Bay, Victoria Fotai is standing for the Flaxmere Ward, hoping to supersede outgoing councillor Bileti Oli, the first Pacific person elected to the Hastings District Council.
Flaxmere is one of the only cities in Hawke's Bay that has a very diverse community, and that's one of the reasons why I wanted to stand for Flaxmere General Ward, because they have the most Pacific Island Māori in that community.
Victoria is currently a coordinator for the RSC scheme, which has brought hundreds of workers from the Pacific to work in Hastings.
That's one of the reasons why I'm standing, because I really have a big heart for our people. You know, I see them work day in, day out, 7 days a week, and they take home what they can, and they're happy. Me seeing that brings so much joy to me, but I know that our people can do more.
Back in the Waikato, Cook Islander Josiah Teokotai is standing for the Tokoro Award at the South Waikato District Council to increase Pacific representation at the top table.
The last couple of years, we've been trying to get up a Pacific advisory, but when it's not led by a Pacific person, it tends to go astray.
If he gets in, one area he'd like to improve is the level of engagement with the elderly community.
I think our experienced elders who seem to be out in the community but not really heard, I really want them to give their experience to our young people, to our children, to help them with reading, help them with maths.
But in order for these candidates to fulfil their hopes and promises, they're counting on one thing.
The most important thing I would say is just that our people need to go out and vote. They need to be a part of these decisions. This is our way of making sure that we don't get left behind in this decision making. So go out there and vote.